Do you remember what I picked up?
You got some kale, some Brussels sprouts. We got some romaine lettuce. I think we got some tomatoes. And what was the other one? Cabbage. You got cabbage.
So probably the only thing.
Hey, Project Fam. Beautiful day. All right, so today I am on my way to the nursery. Going to the big box store to buy plants is really good. I mean, you could buy some really big plants, but for some reason, like, man, the prices are outrageous. So I'm going to the nursery. I like the selection I get to the nursery. I also like the size of the plants that I get from the nursery. They're not huge. So this is gonna be my first experience going to the nursery this year. So I'll keep you posted.
All right, so this is the type of service you don't get when you go to a big box store. When you go to a big box store, nobody walks up to you and asks you, hey, how can I help you? And this is Betsy. Say hi.
Hello.
So Betsy came along and helped me with my purchase. She actually made me buy more than I wanted to because she made the process so easy. But they have some really good plants at a nursery. You won't find this at a big box store. So all I typically do is I grab an empty tray and I go and I shop. It's almost like a shopping cart, and I pick up pots. So these are flowers, and I went and I picked up some vegetables. Do you remember what I picked up?
You got some kale, some Brussels sprouts. We got some romaine lettuce. I think we got some tomatoes. And what was the other one? Cabbage. You got cabbage.
So probably the only thing I didn't get was tomatoes, but I wanted cherry tomatoes. That's the only thing I wanted I probably didn't get.
So this may seem like not a big deal, but let me tell you why it's so significant. When I went to the nursery, I forgot my wallet. So Betsy helped me pick out these vegetables. Then I drove home to get my wallet. I say about 10 minutes. And I got something to drink while I was there, another 5 minutes. And then I drove back, so about 25 minutes elapsed. So when I get back, my plants are waiting inside the office. I say, Betsy, hey, I'm not ready yet. I wanna go back out and I wanna look at some more. And then, just as a quiz, I was like, hey, Betsy, do you remember what I bought? And she was able to rattle off exactly what we spoke of. So I didn't get the tomatoes, but guess what? It was part of the conversation. So even before Betsy was there, this is one of my favorite nurseries. So Betsy, if you're listening, yes, because she is a subscriber. If you're listening, I'd probably like to do a nice tour of the nursery next time I'm there and give you guys the proper shout out. But you may need to pave the way for me. I'll see you soon.
Good. So why do you like working in the nursery? I won't say which nursery, but why do you like working around flowers?
You can say which one, probably. I like being around the plants and the trees and the flowers. It's relaxing, it's therapeutic. And you get to be outside. You don't have to be cooped up in a apartment or something, or a building. It's good.
There you have it. All right, we'll talk to you later. I don't know why I did it, but I did. Went to the nursery, bought some plants. Let me show you why I buy plants at the nursery and not at a big box store. So they sell it by the flat. So this entire flat was $16. Inside each flat, you get six plants, right? Six plants inside this little container. So this happens to be, so this is cabbage. I'm not a big fan of cabbage because they constantly get eaten and I never have a chance to enjoy it. But in here I get six plants. So each plant comes out to be 33 cents each. That's right. Basically three plants for a dollar. When you go to the big box stores, and the cheapest you'll find a plant is $4. The cheapest you'll find a plant here is 33 cents. Sorry, that's why I go to the nursery. So let's see what else we have here. So we have this is another cabbage. So actually I bought one for my neighbor, I bought one for myself. So I'll have to take that over to him later. This one is kale. There we go, so that's kale. And like I said, so these plants are a little smaller than the plants you get from the big box stores. But if you take care of them, it'll be fine. So over here I have collards. So I just got 6 collard plants. I would like to say these plants might be about 2 months old. About 2 months might be about right. And the reason why they're turning yellow is the roots are probably growing in circles around the bottom of the pot. They want soil. So what else did I get here?
Wait a minute. Did anyone else know that it's actually called Brussels sprouts? Brussels sprouts with an S? So I'm not a fan of Brussels sprouts because I think they look and taste like little golf balls, but I didn't know that it had an S on the end of Brussels.
Brussels sprouts, aka green golf balls. All right, also okra. And these look like lettuce. Let's see what kind of lettuce is this. This feels like a romaine lettuce. Probably my ultimate favorite. And this might be butter crunch. And this is butter crunch. Yeah. So there you have it. $16 for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Types of plant, it's actually 8 types of plants, and you get 6 in each.
I think the okra plant only had 4, but you could have selected something else. So technically, yes, you can get 48 plants for $16.
So what I'll typically do is I'll take something like okra and I'll plant all 6 plants in one of these containers. So I'll move over to here and I'll probably plant 1, 2, 3 in the back, 1, 2, 3 in the front. So we'll have 6 per container. And over here, I'll do the same thing with my lettuce. I'll probably put 1 lettuce in the front and I'll move 1 into the back. We'll just move that over there for now. In this container, we will try some cabbage. Then we have some collard greens. Maybe I'll put the collards. I might save the first 3 containers for tomatoes. And then I will put the other plants here. So maybe I'll move that. I'll put this here. There we go. And that might be it. And this is curly kale. So that's how I do it. So in addition to the seeds that I've been germinating, go to a nursery and I pick up some more plants that have been growing for a couple of months also. But again, I can't stress enough, the prices at the big box stores are really high this year when it comes to plants. Check out your local nursery and buy plants by the flat.
So I couldn't agree more with myself. In addition to getting plants almost $3 for $1, yes, I said it, $3 for $1, I actually got really good customer service. You might get the same customer service at your local nursery. You won't know unless you check it out. All right, until next time, thanks for watching.